I really want to give it up to this fantastic group of musicians who have been booked there all night long, sounding amazing, very little overall preparation time. So please give it up for Grant Braddock on the drums. Leadership of Sonny Palladino, music director and pianist extraordinaire. Really wonderful. Really wonderful. It's been an incredible evening, and it's not quite over yet, because there is a gigantic legend in the room, and I should say, there's a gigantic legend that we haven't talked about.
Sure.
And that is.
Right, the composer of, probably in my top three, the 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, maybe even 11th.
Fuck. Have we all kept a tally of the top three? Because it's and now up to like 20.
Yeah, yeah. So crazily, like because I grew up on movie musicals and like was very much just raised, you know, watching these movies, Sondheim is not someone that I came to know until much, much later in my life. And I like the first time I heard like a Sondheim album, I was like, what the hell is that? Like, why is everyone like whining so much? I unabashedly admit I totally didn't get it. And then I was music directing, again, like I did so much of my learning about musical theater through music directing, and I was music directing a high school production of Into the Woods. And I got into that score of Into the Woods and like opened it up and, you know, probably spent, you know, a good 6 hours with it that first afternoon just kind of playing through the whole thing. And I was like, oh my God, this is incredible. Like it was just, it was such a revelation that like I really had to like get inside of that music to completely understand it. And then I just went on a Sondheim bender.
Well, yeah. Like you do.
Like you do.
Like
and so,
you
yeah,
do.
For me, so it's like Into the Woods, Sweeney Todd, particularly Company actually is like still just an absolute blow one. And I should say like Being Alive, which was sung at my wedding, was like a very much a touchstone for Dust and Ashes. Pacific Overture is another one I just fill up. I just saw Sunday in the Park, which I basically wrote another version of, called Preludes about Rachmaninoff. So yeah, Sondheim has been an enormous influence on my writing and yeah.
And you mentioned Company, which is an entire show about essentially a crisis of sorts, and you know, an identity crisis. And so it seems to me you probably incorporated that into Pierre quite a bit.
Totally, yeah, totally. Like going through this guy having this midlife crisis is totally Pierre's story and Bobby's story. And then I wrote an entire another show based on the form of Company. So another show I wrote, Ghost Quartet, is very much structurally has so much to do with Company. Thank you. Where Company is kind of these like little scenes about love and marriage, and Ghost Quartet is very much this show that's like these scenes about ghosts and love and death. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna finish off the evening with some Sondheim, and actually we have a somewhat well-known singer in the room with us.
Yeah.
Who has some Sondheim in his repertoire here.
Yeah. It is so heartening to have this person as part of our Broadway family. I'm sure that there are millions of things that he could have chosen to do, and I think most of us are so grateful that this was the piece chosen for Josh Groban's Broadway debut. Please welcome to the stage none other than Josh Groban.
Can I just quickly say just how absolutely blown away I am by my cast this time? It is so inspiring. So very inspiring. And I just also want to say quickly that the music of Dave Malloy is the most genre-bending, most extraordinary music that I have ever come across in my short career in this industry. And to be able to have the chance to come and play Pierre, and I sit for three-fourths of the show, so it's fitting that I am sitting here. This is a song, these are two songs actually, by the wonderful Stephen Sondheim, the first being from Into the Woods, and the second song being from Sweeney Todd, which is one of my great favorite shows of all time. And I think we're just and I'd love some word help if that's possible. Do you guys have the there we are. Thanks guys. I didn't do the binder. All right. We're switching mics? All right.
Much better.
Careful the things you say, children will listen. Careful the things you do, children will see. Sometimes the spell may last past what you can see and turn against you. Careful the tale you tell, that is the spell. Children will you.